Now see page number 101. Page number 101. Chapter exercise 11.4. 101. Exercise 11.4. Question number 1. From the given figure, name the following. The figure is given in the book and this figure is given. You have to find out the following. Radii. Radii is plural of radius. Radius, single one and plural. So this is a radius, this is a radius, this is a radius. So these are radii of the circle. These, OB, OC, OA. These are radii of the circle. Radii is plural of radius. Then diameter B, diameter. So CA or AC is the diameter. CA or AC is the diameter in this figure. Then minor arc. Minor arc, QHP. QHP. It is the minor arc. QHP. Minor arc. Then major arc. Major arcs, QABP. This major arc. This portion. Major arc. Then chord. PQ. PQ, it is the chord. These are chord. Chord. Major segment. QP. QP is the major segment in this figure, given figure. Next, number 2. Number 2, draw a circle and mark any two points on the boundary. Draw a circle. This is a circle. Draw any two point boundary. You can give the name yourself. A, B, two points on the boundary. This is a point. This is a point on the boundary. Three points in the interior of the circle. C, D, E. Three points interior of the circle. Then three points on the exterior of the circle. F, G, H, exterior of the circle. Then question number three, very important. Question number three. Given a circle with center O. This is a circle with center O. Radius 2.5. This is 2.5 cm radius. What is the length of the longest chord? So you know that longest chord is the diameter is the longest chord. Since condition we know. Know that diameter is the longest chord of a circle. So longest chord equal to what is the length of the longest chord? Therefore, length of the longest chord equal to 2.5 cm into 2, because radius into 2. Longest chord is the diameter. Diameter is the we know that diameter is the longest chord of a circle. Therefore, longest chord of the circle will be radius into good proof or you can write it here radius into 2, that is 2.5 cm into 2 equal to 5 cm. This is the answer. Longest chord diameter is the longest chord. So multiply diameter by 2, you will get the radius and it is the longest chord. Next, and question number 4, exercise 11.4. Find the diameter of a circle whose radius is 7.8 cm. Given radius 7.8 cm, you have to find out the diameter. We know that diameter is equal to 2 into radius. So it is equal to 2. Radius is given 7.8 cm, multiply 7.8 by 2, it is 15.6 cm. That is the answer. So very easy. This chapter is finished. And lastly, draw a circle. Number 5, draw a circle and measure its circumference by placing that. It is a practical. So try yourself. And this chapter is over. And number 6, try yourself and relate both the points whatever given in page number 102. Points to remember, very important. Memorize both the points. It will help you to solve any problem. So your portion is finished. Whatever done in the online and offline classes, both online and offline classes, it will be included in your